The Earth's atmosphere prevents these radiations, dangerous to the health of man and animal, from reaching our planet. However, when a nuclear weapon is exploded,